I mean, Lewis deserves the respect, obviously. He's an seven times world champion, but there's much more to that. He's just a person, and I think everybody deserves the respect.